you use the Create Application wizard to create your tax reporting business process. The wizard guides you through setting up the calendar and application currency and enabling optional features. To begin, select Tax Reporting and then click Start under Create a New Application. On the General page, enter an application name and description. The application name should be no more than 8 characters. On the Details page, note the 12 monthly periods and the return to accrual and audit periods that are provided. I'll enter a start year of 2021 and end year of 2030. A best practice is to have the start year 1 year prior to the go-live year to store beginning balances for your deferred tax assets and liabilities, tax account roll-forward, and any other tax-related accounts. You must select the main currency for the application. This is the reporting currency of the consolidated organization, as reflected in the consolidated financial statements or annual reports. If your organization operates in multiple countries and requires currency translations, select multi-currency. Next, you select the optional features your business process requires. For organizations that require reporting in IFRS format, there are options for deferred tax not recognized and consolidated effective tax rate reconciliation. Selecting deferred tax not recognized adds forms that allow you to make adjustments for deferred tax not recognized, for example, tax credits that may expire before being used, on a post-tax basis. Selecting consolidated effective tax rate reconciliations adds the National Consolidated Tax Rates IFRS and National Consolidated Tax Rates IFRS by Entity forms. These forms enable you to enter national and regional tax rates and have the system calculate a consolidated rate. Selecting this feature also adds the Consolidated ETR IFRS and Consolidated ETR IFRS by Entity forms. These forms are calculated using the rates from the Consolidated Tax Rate IFRS forms. Multinational corporations can meet their OECD requirements for country-by-country reporting by enabling the CBCR feature. Country-by-country reporting provides an annual filing that details key elements of the financial statement by jurisdiction. The Interim Provision feature provides forms to calculate an annualized estimated effective tax rate and to estimate the tax expense in interim periods based on the estimated annualized rate. You can select Summary or Detailed. The Detailed Annualized Effective Tax Rate includes a breakout for current and deferred taxes. Enable the Weighted Average feature to add forms for calculating weighted average exchange rates. You enter year-to-date local currency values and translated values for the total tax expense account, and the system calculates a weighted average exchange rate for the period. The weighted average rate is used to translate your book and tax accounts that use average rates. Ownership management allows you to assign ownership percentages and consolidation methods to each entity hierarchy on a year-by-year and period-by-period basis. You can use ownership management for consolidating subsidiary entities to a holding company. Tax reporting's current tax payable forms enable you to manage your tax payments and refunds over multiple years. Enable current tax payable automation to populate the current tax payable automated form with information from the current year provision. Net operating loss automation automates creation of deferrals for tax losses, as well as utilization and expiration of tax losses and tax credits. The review page lets you review your selections before creating the application. You can use the back button if you need to make changes. Note that the intercompany feature, which allows you to perform intercompany eliminations, and the multi-gap feature, which allows you to use multiple reporting standards, are included automatically. Members are also added to the data source dimension for tracking data loaded using data integration and data posted from supplemental data. Click Create to create your business process. After business process creation is complete, the homepage displays. Note that you can use the Enable Features button on the Configuration page to add features if you did not include them during initial creation of the business process. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.